Death Valley Visitor Centre.
There's nobody here. I said to Darren, it's like a shanty.
Yeah.
Have you seen the library?
Then open the window. Come down this way then. No, wave to Darren. Just look at Darren and wave to him. Would you really have to believe in wind? I don't believe you.
Oh yeah, I didn't.
Yeah, man, look, yeah. Fun. That's how I imagined it, like that. That is a real, that's the real road, isn't it? That's how I imagined it. Where's Death Valley?
He made the Statue of Liberty disappear, and I've seen.
It's
going greener, isn't it?
What?
Greener, the land.
Yes.
If it might have travelled along here, about 10 years ago, 12 years ago.
But it can actually be dangerous. And a friend of mine, Betty, you know, she was once at a magic show, and the magician had produced a watch from behind her ear. And you know something, Debbie? She's never been the same. And she's now in a home where they can only feed her soup. Does that worry you at all?
No, I think I was affected before I got involved in it.
Really?
Yes.
But you know, I mean, it was a hypothetical question to you. Say you wake up.
It is, isn't it?
But I got it out.
That's magic, isn't it?
Oh, I'm feeling nauseous now.
You're in, no doubt.
Oh, did I? By the way, are you Paul Merton's mother?
No, not you.
Don't make me laugh, Mrs. May, because you do, you know.
I think your horoscopes are very bad. So, you know, how long does it take you to make them up of an evening?
Yeah.
Sound real,
isn't it?
It's gone up 5 degrees in a matter of a couple of miles.
We're four-wheel drive now.
Oh, don't do that.
Why?
It's not necessary.
I just want to try it.
Gives everything up, more fuel and everything.
Well, it's 2 seconds, isn't it?
This is my dad's dream, to sit in the middle of a desert. He has fulfilled his life's ambition. He's now in the middle of a desert with slippers on. How does it feel?
I can't get out there!
Hey? Down doing his running for the next marathon. Oh look, your mum must be in the toilet.
That's it?
You have not got ya.
Why ain't ya?
I have no. You've done it zoomed in, haven't ya?
No! Stop, press the button.
What? Here's your hand. I bet it's warm in here, isn't it?
You ain't been filming, mate.
That's it, we've run out, Dad. What desert that is, Mum.
This has been purpose built, hasn't it, Pete?
What?
This.
The road?
The road, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Otherwise, you wouldn't be able to get there, right?
Yeah, you can't come up here at night.
During the war, when I was in the desert, I used to be fighting just out there. The fourth tree on the left is where I'd had a poo.
Speed record, Mum?
Yeah.
Where was that? Where had done that?
Salt Lake City.
Is that Salt Lake City?
No, we're not that far away.
I see you got us lost again, Darren. This is no freeway in my eyes. It looks like a bit of a dust track.
Bollocks. Right here, innit?
Street fighting in the inner city. where I come from, it's a normal, everyday occurrence, you know.
You do what comes to mind, which is to be belligerent, you know.
Yes. A lot of people watching, me and you know, a lot of people watching won't know what belligerent means.
Some of us
haven't bothered, have we, Marjorie? So, best behaviour, everybody. And Roy, keep it zip. You can still be
head
people, you know.
I think so. We've got to go through it.
That's 400 miles there for me. Colour differences.
Yeah.
Breaking down, man, dear. Fuck you.
might not be able to read it.
want one bag of coffee? I'll see if I can buy some more.
Providing the new wall is the right...
He had stayed, remained in jail for the length of time. Our critical...
Hello, watch, Mum. Mum.
And this is Ada's perfect holiday, washing machines and dryers, everything that she can really wish for. Home from home.